PC stands for Pachyonychia Congenita, or literally thick nails from birth. PC is caused by mutations in some of the keratin genes, and these are the proteins that give strength and integrity to your skin cells. So mutations in these genes lead to thickened skin, particularly on the soles of the feet, sometimes on the palms, and they're often associated with blisters that have intense pain.
PC is not an infectious disease. It's not something you catch like the flu or like measles. It's something you inherit from your parents or something that can occur spontaneously in an individual.
So one of the very interesting things about PC is we don't understand exactly where the pain comes from, and that's part of our research efforts right now. And we think that if we can understand the pain that's associated with PC, we might have a better understanding of pain in general.
PC has affected me in the sense that I have to always be aware of the compromises and the trade-offs as I go and choose the activities that I choose to do throughout my life. And I always have to remember and recognize that regardless of what I choose, there will always be that constant pain.
Having PC affects my life in a lot of ways. Mostly it's the pain, but also emotionally, society, as far as having something wrong with you, there's a stigma. And some of the obstacles, it's just hard to have a normal life when you're constantly trying to hide something about yourself. And a lot of people can relate to that in a lot of different ways. But being with the PC Project has helped me sort of embrace myself more.
Pachyonychia Congenita Project is an international collaboration of physicians, scientists, patients, and others in the community who work together to find a cure for PC.
The PC Project is quite amazing. It's very unique. There are very few other conditions where you have a support group that is so motivated and so well organized and has attracted so many top line scientists. It is absolutely unique.
I think it's wonderful, especially all the work that these doctors are putting into this and really not doing it for money, just doing it to help a small group of us out.
Contact the PC Project because they make it very easy, and they definitely encourage you to find out if you have PC. And if you do have PC, they take great pains to make sure you can find out what your diagnosis is, what treatments are, to get you in touch with other doctors who can help you.
The important part of PC Project is that we work together. There's not one group leading. All of them are equal partners, patients, physicians, scientists. And because of the donations of time, expertise, resources, monies, both from the PC community and from the public, we've had success, and we need to continue to have that support to succeed.